When I rode the grey horse that carried Merlin's name, I broke the wizard's curse to make the bold moss trooper's claim. Again I rode a lean grey in the mountains of the west, through hanging bog and corrie to Garry Gulloch's crest. I've swung to many's the saddle since, on bay and chestnut too, but I will ride the black horse till I ride home to you. And I will ride the black horse with a lurcher at his heel, from Lammermoor to Cheviot, and along by Teviotdale, across the windy Minchmoor and down through Liddesdale, and o'er the crag of Rubislaw to Beaumont and to Kail, for I will take the long track where every day is new, and I will ride the black horse till I ride home to you. And I will ride the black horse all the summer long, to hear a distant echo join the chorus of a song. And when I cross the Ettrick or ford the Yarrow's flood, in the autumn woods of Tweeddale, I'll feel you in my blood. And as the winter westerlies come howling through Trechware, I'll turn his head into the wind to taste you in the air. And when spring creeps o'er Sutra Hill, and nature loves anew, then I will mount the white horse, and I'll ride home to you. This morning I took the great north road, and since daybreak I've been making time, and I've got nothing on my mind, nothing that I left behind. I've read lots of pretty poetry, but the sweetest words I've ever known was simply that I'm going home, knowing that I'm going home. Although I've changed my mind about bitter beer and barley wine, homebrewed ale will still taste good to me. I've seen the strangers' faces grow to friends in many places. Still the song where I can hardly wait to be. For this morning I took the great north road, and since daybreak I've been making time, and I've got nothing on my mind, nothing that I left behind. I've read lots of pretty poetry, but the sweetest words I've ever known are simply that I'm going home, knowing that I'm going home. Traveled every byway, driven every six-lane highway, greeted every city with a smile. I know I'll miss my friends, but when this last long journey ends, I'll be with the one that makes it all worthwhile. For this morning I took the great north road, and since daybreak I've been making time. I've got nothing on my mind, nothing that I left behind. I've read lots of pretty poetry, but the sweetest words I've ever known.